falling, I still got something for you. Oh, quality good days and I'm a day. Not even the question. Oh, no. Come on, I'm a woman.
I want to thank people that have come through for this show called The Jungle Experience. Iwe Olinachi. It's all about your pride, what you feel you want to give to the world. What, like me, I'm proud to be Lily. I'm proud to be an African. I'm proud to be Ugandan. I'm proud to know that I can sing and shake, and I did it all night and entertain people. I want to thank every person that came for. I have played my part. I'll do it whenever I can. If they support me fully, come through, I can do it yearly. The young people need this for this region. Not only Jinja, Soroti, Mbale, Busia, the whole stretch. There's so many young people at home just folding hands, waiting for miracles. Reality is, you're gonna start. You need to be part of it. You need to believe in yourself. You better work, and every passion matters. So for Eastern Uganda, wake up, young people, wake up. Originally a cover singer, and I used to enjoy these numbers. So for the love of music I have, that was a reminder for people where I've come from. Numbers I used to sing on stage and people would dance. So I wanted to just bring in a reminder. It is music. It is African music, you know, reminding the young people who we are. So I don't mind singing it just for love, for the love of music, just nothing. I'm coming to Kampala. I'm coming to Mbarara. I'm coming to Arua. Yes, I'm coming to Kenya, Tanzania. I'll go around for the love of music, for creativity, for the passion of African pride, and I will go to different places, but I'm coming to Kampala soon. Charity begins at home. And there's a local saying, they sent us, I don't know how to say it in English, but I saw think that it's high time that our parents give in a hand. Talent, every passion matters. Whether you're a doctor, a journalist, singer, painter, artists, rather parents, should not underestimate the energy. They should come through and support us. I don't know, the glory goes back to your family, you know? So parents should support talent. Our roots, grassroots, is the way to go. And creative minds should be considered. Every passion matters. That is my story. That is my call. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. You're right for me, and I'm right for you. And bitch, you're alone, that one on and two fool. All I be calling out at it. Mukuteka, whatever, Gaga, Kuba, whatever, I want you. Sembela, 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 sembela.
And I work with High People Music Awards. I've really enjoyed the show and I've really gotten what I was expecting, because Lily Kadima is like real talent. Her talent is so unique and I really like the show. Now, for us as High People, we've bought one of her performances. So she's going to perform at the High People Music Awards next year at her cost. So she's going to tell us the cost she wants to perform the performance at. So she will be performing High People Music Awards 2019. So wait for her.
Yeah, I had fun. I met all my expectations. It was fantastic. The performance was wow. It was so amazing. Actually, I didn't expect this much, but wow, it was so amazing. I had fun. I liked the dress code. I don't know who the designer was, but wow, she rocked it. She was just too fine. Oh my God, I don't know which planet she's from, but Lady Kadima, she's something. She's the work. Around Kampala, around Africa, and around the whole continent. Oh my God. I didn't want this to end. It's so, so sad, but it had to end. Yeah, but it was fun. Yeah. I just enjoyed everything. The concert was wow. All the artists were good. Yes, the back line, I liked Aloysius Migade. The dancers were nice. I don't know, as if they had the rehearsals for a year, because it was just on point, everything. The Kadima, when she got on stage, everything was like, oh my God, oh my God. I just wanted to jump on the stage. I don't know, but yeah, it was nice.
Yeah.